Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nick, and today I'm bringing you guys the first episode of my start to finish series. I'm going to be showing you guys how I do my speed arts and some tips along the way if you guys want to start recording your own. This first episode, I'm going to be drawing the outline. So for this part, you're basically just draw whatever you want. I like to do mine on paper, not the computer, because my tablet's not the best, and I get a little bit better lines with my pen and paper. Or pencil paper, rather. But, yeah. So this one's not going to be a whole lot of me talking. I'm just going to be showing you guys me drawing my outline. I'm going to be drawing something I drew a couple years ago. I'm going to be redrawing it on this piece of paper and change it up a little bit. But, yeah. I'll be back after I'm done drawing this. So as you can see, I have finished my rough draft for my drawing. Keyword being rough, as you can see, it's just kind of quickly done. Not really that much detail, but it gets my general layout across how I want these trees to go and all of that. And so this is the first step. This is a pretty important part because you want to get your main ideas down first, because there's always time to change it later when you're actually on the computer. And fixing it up and actually drawing the rest of it in Photoshop. So that's gonna wrap up this first part. Not a whole lot of, you know, normal tutorial stuff in this one. Is mainly just the first step, which is to draw your concept, which is the most important part, is to get your general idea down and get it exactly what you want it to be. So next week I'm going to be putting this on the computer. I'm going to be scanning it through my printer, and we're going to be going over how to do the line work and using the pen tool to get these lines nice and crisp on Photoshop. So look forward for that next week. It's probably going to be about a 3 or 4 part series, so we'll be doing this for the next couple of weeks. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. As always, leave a like, subscribe to the channel for more tutorials, and I will see you guys next week.